the end of you. Oh, the true essence of fear.
Mage is a tough matchup.
Pleasant Beast of Wintervale.
There for the tour!
You can't stop this snowstorm!
Zero Priestess, yeah, that's what I thought.
Planets and stars!
Dara Trake out there.
This is not what we stood for.
And the Magister Dawn Grasp. Oof. That it was something else there.
You know nothing of death. Allow me to teach you.
I can't cast whatever I draw from that, so I need to wait. Don't want to kill his guy anyway. Is he not hitting me with that?
Let's wreak some havoc!
I like Nethron.
Defenders of a doomed
world! See what comes out of this.
The demon seed.
Okay, that's nice.
Obviously, I never made him a door!
Should have just played the giant out instead. What am I? 13 cards. Can't afford to play that. Oh no. Flooding 3 mana, that's pretty gross.
I can take him. Wait! Not all of them!
Why is he not freezing with that guy? A bunch of fell rifts in there. Still didn't get it? Okay. Giant and a coil. Oh wow. Okay, those were pretty interesting losses there, actually.
Blood is my currency.
You get accustomed.
Could have stopped 8 of that just by pinging that last turn. Die. Okay. Why kill my life gainer? Okay, got the battle master. Is that GG? Don't want those. Play Mage again. Don't really love the Dreadlich Tamsin, but not terrible, I guess. This early on.
Pleasant Beast of Wintervale.
Sword of a Thousand Truths. Wish I could pick it up and stab this Starscryer. Okay, interesting little rune orb there. Save their Starscryer, but I don't know why they would. Unless they just don't have anything else to play. Another Ruined Orb. Wow. Sometimes you don't see the mages play the Ruined Orb. This must not be just a huge spell mage. Maybe it's just big minions. I'd love to see something like a Vandar. Played out just my tour guide as my only minion so far. I'm just gonna go ahead and drop this bristle back then. Get another one back in the raise tip, hopefully. That's unbelievable. Tamsin? What am I at? 9? 9 cards in hand, so I can tap and drop an Atheron. See what happens here. Ice barrier? Yeah, that makes sense. Just draw them to this, and then I hit for 26, and they can't come over the top of that. And I need my Battlemaster there if I'm gonna get like that lucky. Wow. Another one? Come on. So close. I didn't really gain health, so I might as well just kill some cards. Please. Had to play dangerous to set up a lethal. Because I don't have my Battlemaster. Okay. Did I get the mage again? Trolled here. Draw the cards before you spend on the air power.
You would make a true essence of fear.
How to? Let's see. Don't need these at the start. Though I would love to keep that altar and just screw up their inner conjure or something. That would have been pretty incredible. Should probably drop altar and put in the cult neophytes, but I just don't even want to.
Pleasant feast of Wintervale.
Let's see. Board. guess at least this mostly kills that. It's fine. Dreadlich Tamsin is only kind of a help. Two stealth cubs. Don't need the health yet, I don't think.
You are defenders of a doom.
Nine. Then I would what? So now that a man's died still?
Obviously, I never miss.
Is it up here? Yeah, reinforcements
with me.
And then I can just blast them. Oh, that's too expensive. I think I just have to dump something and tap. So, dump, tap. Excellent.
That is my correction.
Your hopes are lost.
Okay, they're playing some kind of big druid. That looks a little weird. Guardian animals. That scenario ward gave them some gold. Okay. Oh, an extra storm. Pike, dude. Fendar. Okay, that's just a free kill. I like this.
More bones to gnaw on!
See what comes out of this. That's a one draw. See what comes out of this. That's a one draw. That was a pretty damn good turn.
You would make a fine disciple. Your hopes, your hopes are lost.
Oof. Man, that was a heck of a turn. I'm gonna have to put that one on.
Elements are frightful.
Don't need these two. That one's fine.
Yeah.
Pleasant Feast of Wintervale.
Happy Feast of Wintervale.
I just quit it out turn two. Who do dip boom bow 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 bow. Okay. It's interesting to see the quest for Shaman. They don't really play the quest too much right now. A tour guide if they don't put any dudes out. Maybe. Just the first one, right? Yeah.
No, let her in.
That's our second. All right, part one. Okay. Good again. Unless they have a hex, I don't think there's much they can do about that. Wait, is Canal Smoker an elemental? Yeah, it is. So maybe they could Lily Pad Lurker me.
No! Pet Lurker would be.
Okay, another one of those. That's interesting. Trade in and then sweep them all. Oh, okay, just like, well, that's good too. First step unlocked them. Okay, where are we at? 13, they have 21. So I can rip one of these. Instead of all my expensive stuff, I don't want to just rip it away, but I may. Full hand.
I wonder.
Your tour ends here!
That's gotta be obvious. I think I had to play one of these. Touch.
Yeah.
cast out to the snare.
Okay.
I've heard of it.
So how many cards are they drawing? Just the one? Dreadlich and just wipe all of that. Dreadlich and then touch that last one. Which feels pretty fine.
So many possibilities.
Where are mana cards? I got a full 10. Heck. Heck. Don't want to waste my cards. Drain Soul.
Your tour ends here!
Yeah. One touch. Let's see what happens with this. Okay, free one of those. Zar's nice.
There for the tour?
Take a freebie there.
You get accustomed to the smell. Dog, eat dog.
I'll save the altars till after I draw another card and play Tamsin next turn. And then I'll be very low on cards, so it won't hit me nearly as bad. Or I'll just play my Wind Fury and just go smashing. I think they are seeing the light here. Sorry, coin term. Oh, they torrent. Well done. That keeps them alive. It's 12, 14, 16, 17. Yeah. Can't get the kill now. Dang.
This one's killed.
Your tour ends here.
Let's get Tamsin.
Nothing of death. Allow me to teach you.
Nice. Now they're on first.
You are defenders of a doom.
Get this big guy out there.
Dog, eat dog!
Just leave it alone. I'll draw them in a minute. So good mind keeping my blood shard bristle back. Which is fine. Here's going to do another one. Which makes sense.
The storm is in me.
Let's wreak some havoc.
Let's see. Four cards.
Strike! Then strike harder!
Dog eat dog! Dog eat dog!
The storm
is in me.
Okay, got the reward. Which I don't really mind.
The elements unbound flow through me.
Well, here comes their huge value where they get it twice and get four cards for nothing. They look for a perpetual flame. They'd have to perp flame the big guy there. Okay, charge call could get something respectable. Especially if he gets the 7-7 taunt or deck rivals to a 7-7 taunt. Oh, that's good too. Wow.
Well done, creepy.
Okay, that was huge.
Let's wreak some havoc! Let's wreak some havoc!
I want to draw them, so he's not getting cheaper than two. Let's see. If I draw a card that can take one damage, so which would be enough.
More bones to gnaw on!
I'm almost out of cards!
Let's wreak some havoc!
Obviously, I never miss!
Okay, ripped a lot of value there, but isn't the best. Perp flame's nice that it's not there. The guidance is good. The others I don't care a ton about. Primordial Studies Windchill, I guess, so they don't draw a million more. See if they can do something crazy about this board. They got two perfect 10 drops off their charge call to just clear my huge minions out.
Magic?
I just don't have cards left, so I can't do damage to them unless they take fatigue. So I have to survive through fatigue, basically. It's probably gonna be my last one tonight, though. I'm getting a little tired.
Always a little tired.
I see death twice.
Is it random? I thought it went straight down a road. That's amazing. Oh, that killed him.
Well done, Cretan.
All of Stormwind shall share my pain.
Nice.
Should we settle this with a snowball fight?
Who stole all my cards?
Let's wreak some havoc.
Think you're actually useful.
Nice. Winning with Tamsin.